This is a table which you find once in the Torah, the words Keshel Olimpi, which is an Olympic failure, and this is what happened to the Israelites, which unfortunately in a day, dark day to Jewish history, the 9th of Av, which you have here, Tisha B'Av, this year, Tavshin Ayin Bet. This was a day which unfortunately people were crying and mourning and fasting, so those Israelis unfortunately were competing, hoping to be successful, but unfortunately did not do what they're supposed to do to realize what Jewish history speaks about this day of the 9th of Av.